Ladies, I need you to get on that car. Now, ladies, here's the rules to washing that car. You are not allowed to use your hands. You are only allowed to use your breasts.
Drop it, drop it low, girl. 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 Drop it, drop it low, girl.
You can't use your hands to wash that car.
Drop it, drop it.
No hands, ladies. Let's go. Let's go. No hands. No hands. You gotta use your ass. Turn your ass around, girl. Ain't no sponge. No sponge. Boom, 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 boom. Ladies, y'all shaking it too fast on the car. That's a Bentley. You gotta take time. You gotta move slow. Turn around and let me see you. Swipe slow on the cars, ladies. We washing cars. Cinder sticks, I need you on the trunk. Cinder sticks, I need you on the trunk. I need you on the trunk, baby. Just wash the heels and the paint job. Taking over the streets. We washing this car. And my ladies is over there. But there's one girl over there, she's a little shy and quiet. That only tells me one thing, that she's a freak. Freaky Mute, put your hands up, show them. Freaky Mute, put your hands in the air, girl.
Hands on your head while you working on the floor. You know the mama choosing as I walk through the door.
Cool, it's your time, toe, girl. So you know I'm giving you a little 5 minutes, let's go. Understand, 2018, DJ Magic Bike and Car Wash, Royalty Rentals, you know we out here, all right? So, without further ado, we're gonna bring on the rest of the performances.
So
where's my host for the evening?
It might get clean, it might not.
Oh, you please, I ain't see you.
So much for that.
I was looking at the girls, I'm sorry.
By the truck right there.
All right, I see you over here smoking your cigar, looking fly with the Gucci link on. I see you. I see you.
Here we go.
Oh yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we got homie Hip Hop Mike in the building from I-97.
Thank God I'm not a woman. My worth will never be judged on how well I can shake my ass while washing a Bentley with my breasts. It's like my worth will only be valued by what's in my wallet as a man. You know, any time now, you're gonna have the Me Too movement or LGBT calling up here saying that what we're doing is wrong. But I ain't down with that. And neither is my president. Well, I think I've had just about enough. Show started off a little slow, a little cheap. But it seemed to pick up very well. So, I think I'm about being out of here. Get out of Brooklyn before the fucking traffic gets high. Yeah, I don't really care about the awards and stuff. I just want to get out of here. I'm tired. Looks like a pretty good day. Pretty good turnout. I would have preferred being Long Island so I didn't have to spend $40 out of pocket. But pretty good turnout. So now I get to find out how YouTube is going to fuck with the monetization of my video. So I'm going to probably have to post different parts and shit. Here, I'm getting out of here, I'm tired. I want the war with them hard times, cause the reason is truth in these hard lines. See the vision, not the manifest that I've been reminiscing.
Come out, I'm super feeling jeans. This energy taking over me. The feelings can't ignore me. I made a million overseas. People just don't be like B&G. All of them on no curse. Rolling on the